be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. After the wise men had left, an angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream and said, "Get up and take the child and his mother, flee to Egypt, and remain there until I tell you. For Herod is about to search for the child to destroy him." Then Joseph got up, took the child and his mother by night, and went to Egypt, and remained there until the death of Herod. This was to fulfill what had been spoken by the Lord through the prophet, "Out of Egypt I have called my son." When Herod died, an angel of the Lord suddenly appeared in a dream to Joseph in Egypt and said, "Get up, take the child and his mother, and go to the land of Israel. For those who were seeking the child's life are dead." Then Joseph got up and took the child and his mother and went to the land of Israel. But when he heard that Archelaus was ruling over Judea in the place of his father Herod, he was afraid to go there. And after being warned in a dream, they went away to the district of Galilee. There he made his home in a town called Nazareth, so that what was spoken through the prophets might be fulfilled: "He will be called a Nazarene." The Gospel of the Lord.